finds McKinnon. Abs top line is moving. McKinnon with a 3-on-2 to Landeskog. The captain tried to go back. He took a hit. Score! Mika Rantanen. Landeskog takes the hit to make the play. McKinnon finds Mikko. And it's a 3-0 Avalanche lead. The dam has burst here late in period three.
Who makes a perfect pass.
Terrific play, Pete, right through the blue paint.
Isn't it amazing how the dam can burst in situations? It looked like for the longest time it just wasn't going to happen. And now all of a sudden the Avalanche have a 3-0 lead. And I'm sure fans will be saying, oh, 3-0 for the Avalanche.